I think we know why they're losing right now.
Without question, and we've seen the evidence, just what you talked about there. If they take care of the football, number one, maybe they're not having this deficit, and number two,